Hi, welcome to our masterclass. Today we're going to talk about sulfur, or better, sulfates, because that is the nutrient element the plant can absorb. So we can also get a deficiency or an excess of sulfate. If you grow with the right brand of nutrients and the right type and the right dosing, it's not possible to get an overdose or underfeeding the plant. Nevertheless, as a grower, we can make mistakes. And even these mistakes can create an excess or deficiency in sulfates. Although sulfate is a macro element, it's not always seen as a nutrient. That's the reason that you don't have to mention it on the label if you are not claiming it's in. Nevertheless, it has an important role to glue proteins together. And these proteins are made with nitrogen. If you see some discoloration, which could be created by sulfate, often it looks like a deficiency of nitrates. Although a sulfate deficiency is not seen so easily, because often we mistake it by nitrogen deficiency, it's still possible to get it. But more common is an excess of sulfates. Sulfates are often hidden in a lot of products, for example, PK boosters. Why? It creates an EC level, so you think you give something, but the brand doesn't tell you that sulfates is in it. Most PKs do contain sulfates in them. And if you give too much of them, and if the potassium is not making the problem, then sulfate will push out the nitrogen, or even the phosphates. So a hidden product can cause a lot of problems. I hope by this warning that you will recognize even other problems which could be caused by a product called sulfate.